Okay, guys, so this is what I'm trying to do. I'm going to throw this in the air with this ball inside of it. And the ball has to separate from this.